minute, and he tosses it, and the Brahma pulled the left. He's going to do something. Look at this here. Bob Meade is taking out. Those were nice. Bob Meade came. They sneaked the right back into it. They just made it.
视频前的你，如果在男性持久力、勃起硬度等方面不满意，现在就加郭老师微信358163379，让郭老师帮助你持久坚挺，延时20到40分钟，补肾壮阳，延时助勃，增强夫妻性生活，28天彻底告别快男软男，做回自信的自己。记住微信358163379。
Champion come no mercy? Where's the mic? Pulls down the top rope, and the mic goes flying out of the ring. You know what I said about Steve Rickman? He stepped right to center. We're there in a minute. Stephanie got a little secret for her. Look at Steven Richards with a cheap shot for the run. They preach against explicit violence, and they engage in it all the time, King. These guys are nothing but hypocrites. But Bob Venus can become WWE champion, but The Rock is battling back. And what a right hand by the Brahma Bull.
Well, speaking of hypocrites, Michael, you know, you're bad-mouthing Stephanie so much.
And what a counter by Val, and Rock's hand bouncing off the announce table.
Back in the ring, guys, please. You don't mind.
Now, Venus is not going to win the WWF title, King. Out of the ring.
Not out here, he's not.
Need to get the Brahma Bull back inside, and Val Venus does. Rock's in trouble. Val Venus of Right to Censor taking it to the WWF champion. And perhaps the champion's most vulnerable champion.
Now, let me continue
my... Talk about Val Venus, champion, Tim and Rock. Get off the shoulder, Rock.
I thought that I was going to ask you about Stephanie. You're bad-mouthing Stephanie. Are you a hypocrite, Michael? Do you not believe that women have a place here in wrestling?
I'm not bad-mouthing them at all, King. Well, give me a break. Women do have a place in sports entertainment. Of course they do. And Stephanie proved her worth a little bit earlier on. I just don't understand why they're out here for this matchup. Kurt Angle's the number one contender. Oh, man.
I bet you're against women in the military, too, aren't you?
Kurt Angle's the number one contender to the WWF title. But he gets his shot in 10 days at No Mercy. Not here tonight. And Kurt Angle looking on as The Rock tries to battle back against Val Venus. The big right hand by the Brahma Bull. And Val with an elbow. And another one to the sternum. And Val Venus is cooking on all cylinders. Shot to the sternum again. Again a cover by Val. Could have a new champion here. Two.
The Rock gets the shot off again. How long is it going to take you to realize the strategy of Kurt Angle? Of course Kurt Angle would rather face Val Venus at No Mercy. Val Venus is great. He's a tough defender, but he's no Rock, let's face it. And Kurt knows he'd have a better chance of beating Val Venus for the WWE title than he would the Rock.
Val Venus continues the pressure on the People's Champion. And how much more can he take?
Yeah.
How much does he have left this weekend? Mentally drained. Mentally drained. Oh my God! He takes the angle. He fell the third time. The Brahma Bull tries to battle back. There's a shot to the ring. Two by the Rock. But he calls the People's Champ. And look in the eyes by Val Venus. But yeah, someone caught by the Rock. And the champion.
A lesser man, but that is taken in there. He wants to be the WWE champion.
I agree with it. Now Beatty's doing a tremendous job in this matchup, Jay. Tremendous energy. Both men down, center of the ring. Now what?
How much does the Rock have left?
How much does Valdez have left? Now, the count out of this situation. What's in favor of the Rock?
Of course it does.
He can retain the WWE title.
Rock might be wrong, but just lie there. Take it easy. Work easy way out.
It's not his style, Jay. The Rock is a great athlete. He's a tremendous competitor.
No, it's not his style, but tonight, in these circumstances, in this situation, hey, look at this idiot.
Steven Richards. Steven Richards. He just kicked the WWE title back into the ring to Valdez. Rock has the title.
And now Rock has the title.
The rock.